Okay, we have a Lalita ji with us. Lalita ji, can you please introduce yourself? What do you do exactly?
Hi, I'm Lalita and I work as a software engineer in Australia. I'm working for one of the medical college
Okay.
as a developer.
Okay, that's great. So, what do you think about this program, Mind and Memory Mastery? So you completed this 1 month program. What you liked about this program?
It is good. It teaches how to memorize so many complex things, which I thought it's very difficult to memorize. But after knowing these techniques, it is easy to memorize and recollect.
Okay. What about exercises? What do you feel about those exercises? Which we actually planned for a 1 month's time? Those are difficult, or can be done?
Yeah, it can be done.
Okay, can be done. Okay, thank you very much. So you attended this with your actually son Cherish. So will you think that will be useful for Cherish?
Yeah, definitely it is very useful for him.
Okay.
And as he is very young, it is very easy for him to inculcate those techniques in his life.
Okay, that's great.
And so last time, 1 week ago, they had some memory test from his school. And okay, he mentioned that he used this technique, story technique.
Okay.
Yeah, to memorize all the objects.
Fine. So that means we are actually learning how actually we can implement this in real life. So rather than just learning technique theoretically, we are trying to learn this technique and implement them in our real life situation where we want to learn something. So that's good. So as per you being a software engineer, what do you think actually, who will benefit from this program? Means this is this for only kids or even professionals can benefit from this?
Yeah, even it helps everyone. It depends everyone on what they work and it gives confidence also.
Okay. Thank you very much, Lalita ji, for your feedback and testimonial. Thank you.